Hello friends, find the value of w if w square minus w cube equal to 12. Let's have a solution. It can be written as w square minus w cube minus 12 equal to 0. W square minus w cube minus, by corresponding, 12 is same as 4 plus 8 equal to 0. W square minus w cube minus 4 minus 8 equal to 0. W square minus w cube minus 4 is same as 2 square minus 8 is same as 2 cube equal to 0. Here we have w square minus 2 square minus w cube minus 2 cube equal to 0. W square minus 2 square minus common, we have w cube plus 2 cube equal to 0. W square minus 2 square, by this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b, and by this w cube plus 2 cube, we know the formula of a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. Applying these formulas, w square minus 2 square will be w plus 2, w minus 2, and w cube plus 2 cube will be w plus 2, w square minus 2w plus 2 square equal to 0. Here w plus 2 can be common. We get w minus 2 minus w square minus 2w plus 2 times 2, 4 equal to 0. W plus 2, w minus 2 minus w square minus minus plus 2w minus plus minus 4 equal to 0. W plus 2 minus w square plus 2w plus w, we have 3 plus 3w, minus 2 minus 4, we have minus 6 equal to 0. So we have here w plus 2 equal to 0, or minus w square plus 3w minus 6 equal to 0. Here we have w plus 2, or right hand side will be minus 2, which is the value of W, and here divide the whole equation by minus 1. We have here minus minus plus W square plus minus minus 3W minus minus plus 6 equal to 0, which is our quadratic equation. By comparing, we have A equal to 1, B equal to minus 3, and C equal to 6. Apply quadratic formula. W equal to minus B plus minus square root B square minus 4AC over 2A. Now I'm going to putting the values of A, B and C. W equal to minus B is minus 3 plus minus square root minus 3 square minus 4, A is 1 and C is 6 over 2A is 1. W equal to minus minus plus 3 plus minus square root minus minus plus 3 times 3 is 9 minus 4 times 6 is 24 over 2. W equal to 3 plus minus square root 9 minus 24, we have minus 15 over 2. W equal to 3 plus minus square root of minus 15 is same as 15 times minus 1 over 2. W equal to 3 plus minus square root of 15, and square root of minus 1 is I over 2. So we have two solutions here. So W1 is equal to minus 2, W2 equal to 3 plus square root of 15 I over 2, W3 equal to 3 minus square root of 15 I over 2. So finally we have three solutions here. Let's verify. W square minus W cube equal to 12. Put the value of W. Minus 2, we have minus 2 square minus minus 2 cube equal to 12. Minus minus plus 2 times 2 is plus 4, minus as it is, and 3 is odd number, minus will be as it is. 2 cube is 8 equal to 12. 4 minus minus plus 8 equal to 12. 4 plus 8 is 12 equal to 12. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of W equal to minus 2 and also W2 and W3 satisfies this equation of W square minus W cube equal to 12. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.